have seen a change in the industry in the last 15 to 20 years. First, just more women in the industry. Our first project here in the Netherlands, we actually had a project team of 50% women, which would have been unheard of 15 years ago. Also, women are being promoted and seen in more leadership role, especially within the operations sector of the business. And finally, the discussion around bias and that it's not always an explicit bias, and how that can still impact an organization and the ability for women to thrive in that organization. I'm hearing that more and more. I became a builder because I love the physical nature of the things we create. When we solve a problem, it exists in real life and it exists for a long time. My grandfather was a master woodworker and my father was a hobby carpenter, but they could both build anything, and I love that they could create real things. I wanted to do that on a bigger scale and transform the skylines of the cities I've lived in and the parts of the world that I've been in. Biggest challenge I've had to overcome is probably my own fear. Moving to a new country where I'm not a native speaker of the native language, and starting really my career from scratch in some instances was scary and terrifying, and being, I guess, brave enough to keep pushing is the biggest challenge I've overcome. What I love most about my job is the magic of the teams we create. There's something incredible about the dynamic that's developed on a project team when you're working together to deliver something incredible for your client. It's unlike anything else, and I think that energy, drive, passion that comes together to support each other is really an incredible thing to be part of.